Ahoy all you light gun lovers, and welcome to a new tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create and install a RGB LED into your Gun4Hire light gun. Time to light some shit up. Let's get started with purchasing all the parts needed for this build. See links below for all parts. We will need one 150 OEM resistor, two 100 OEM resistors, one RGB LED light, and one PCB board. Let's start with trimming up the PCB board. You should have 6x4 sets of holes. Make sure not to lose the piece you cut off. This is what it should look like. Now we can start installing all the parts. For the RGB LED, make sure to locate the ground pin. Should be the third and longest pin. Install the LED into the top set of the pinholes. Should look like this. Bend the leads back to lock the LED into place. Now we can install the two 100 OEM resistors for the blue and green sections. Insert the resistor into the correct pin ports. Do this for both resistors. Should look like this. Time to install the 150 OEM resistor. You will need to install this resistor into this set of pinholes. Go through the same steps like before. Like before, make sure to bend the leads back to lock the resistors in. This is what it should look like. Now we can solder each lead. Make sure not to drink a handle of rum before attempting this. Oh, I got the shakes. When complete, clip the excess leads. For the wire, I would recommend color coding each wire to the correct location on the PCB board. So from left to right, it should be blue, green, black, and then red. Insert each wire into the correct pinhole and bend them back to lock them in place. Flip the board over and solder each wire into place. Clip the excess wires when complete. Now it's time to solder the LED leads into the resistors and the resistors into the wires. This can be a pain in the ass, so take your time. You just need to connect each point with some solder. Should look like this when finished. Now it's time to solder the wires into the correct location on the Arduino board. Just follow the steps in this diagram, see link below for diagram. After soldering the wires onto the Arduino board, you should test out the LED to make sure it works. For my light gun, I'm going to install the LED light into this location. Going to change what this area looks like later to make it look cooler. Let me know in the comments below what you think I should add. This was a fun project. Take your time when soldering everything together. Adding RGB lighting to your gun is going to make it stand out from all the other inferior light guns. If you like this video and want to see more, light up the like button, solar flare the subscribe button, and irradiate the bell for future video notifications. Until next time, buckos, this is the Arcade Pirate sailing out.